The head of the Louisiana Office of Juvenile Justice has resigned amid months of scandal within the office. Just this week, it was announced that all youth detention centers in the state were at capacity. William Sommers gave his resignation to Governor John Bel Edwards. Curtis Nelson has been named acting deputy secretary. NBC 6.